Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am almost done with my food series that I promised in the beginning of January. We have a few more weeks of strictly food videos. And although I'll always make food videos, we're gonna move on to some other topics to help you out on your fibroid shrinking journey. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make this fibroid friendly fruit bowl. If you'd like to see how I make it, stay tuned. Okay, y'all, this recipe is very, very easy. We're gonna start off by layering the fruit in the bowl. I have a cup of blackberries, and then I'm adding 1 cup of blueberries, but I'm gonna layer it through the bowl. As you watch the video, you'll see how I do it. And berries are so good for us because they're full of antioxidants. And if you don't know what an antioxidant is, it's just, in short, means that it's a cancer fighter. And next we're gonna add 1 to 2 sliced bananas. It just depends on how much you can eat. For this bowl, I'm using 2 bananas. And literally, you don't even have to use bananas for this recipe. You can use whatever fruit you like. It could be kiwi, it could be oranges, apples, strawberries, whatever you wanna add. So if you don't like bananas, add mango, add something else. And this bowl held me a good 6 hours before I needed to eat anything else. And I think it was largely due to the amount of food that was in the bowl. You'll see at the end. Next, you're gonna add 1 to 2 tablespoons of hemp seeds. You can use hemp seeds, chia seeds, raw pumpkin seeds, raw sunflower seeds. You can add whatever you'd like. I prefer hemp seeds just because of the way they taste. And next is some unsweetened, unsulphured coconut flakes. That's about 2 tablespoons, 1 to 2 tablespoons you can add. And next is your nut milk. You can use whatever you want. Mine is unsweetened coconut milk. So you can add almond milk, hemp milk, coconut milk, whatever milk you prefer to eat.
Whatever you do, do not add cow's milk, because if you add animal milk, it will not be fibroid friendly.
There you have it, y'all. The fibroid friendly fruit bowl that you can have for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. But I'm always getting questions about what do you eat for breakfast. So this is one of the things that I eat for breakfast if I'm not having a juice or a smoothie. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all. Talk to you soon. Love you.